What would you know about it?
You've never known love for Cheryl, except to rip it apart. Because you are a jealous, spite-filled, starving, emotional anorexic.
I believe there's a better idea. Why don't you tell me what's bothering you? Because I can't. Get your serpent hands off my body. I am more than innocent. You're not loveless. You're not deviant. And I'll show you ways that you don't know. Sensational.
I believe you could love me, but you're lost on the road to misery.
And Toni, I'm here to rescue you. Because you're too busy being Cheryl, causing chaos regardless of the consequences.
Can we start again? I'm telling you.
Until first spell, Monday, to clear every trace of yourself out of these halls.
You're so crazy.